overview of the CATD settings for the One Expert. Highlight the CATD settings with the touchscreen or using the keypad. The following configurations are listed under CATV settings: units, tilt configuration, hardware configuration, debug utilities, cable type, and restore defaults. Selecting and opening a unit's configuration allows to be the standards to be changed for the RF measurements. The default for North America is dBmV, and when selecting the signal level units, the other defaults are dB microvolts and dBm for other countries. Selecting and opening the tilt configuration allows the high and low tilt channels to be adjusted. The default from the factory is set to 54 for the low and 1 gig for the high. By tapping and opening one of your tilt channels, this frequency can be changed to the desired frequency for testing in the tilt measurement. Opening the hardware configuration allows for the setup of the diplex filter to auto or manual. The default from the factory is set to auto by touching the diplex options. The other defaults are manual for 42 to 1 gig and 85 to 1 gig. Debug utility parameter when opened up allows to enable or disable the CM log or enable and disable the channel plan rebuild on new work order created. By selecting either or and placing a check mark in the box, either enables or disables these two setups. The cable type parameter when opened up allows for the selection of the RG or the RG59 drop for testing with the one check with the TDR test. The default for this is usually RG6. By tapping on the cable type underneath this parameter also allows you to select the RG59 based on the cable being tested for the one check test. Restore defaults allows you to set the meter back to factory defaults. This warning screen is displayed when opening up this parameter to remind that all parameter setups and data that is stored on the meter will be removed. These are all the setups and parameters for configurations under CATV settings.